Hello, greetings from Colorado Springs. My name is Lance Kohler. I'm the broker owner of the Cornerstone Real Estate Team. Today, I'd like to talk to you about a few of the benefits of hiring a property management company. Often we hear owners of investment properties ask us, why should I hire a property management company? I'm managing it myself and I'm doing fine. Or what benefits would I see from hiring a property management company? Again, I'm managing it myself and I don't have to pay anybody to do it. So some common concerns are that hiring a property management company will be expensive, or the owner won't make as much money, or they won't make any money at all because the property management company is going to charge them fees for doing something that they're already doing themselves. I understand those concerns. So today I'd just like to talk you through two examples of properties that we took over management and show you how hiring a property management company can actually make you more money. The first example is a duplex. We're going to use for a duplex. The owner had been managing it for 5 years. So it was owner managed for 5 years. Rent was $700 a month per unit. The owner had not increased the rent during those 5 years because he had good tenants that paid on time and took care of the property. And he was concerned that raising the rent would cause them to leave. So he didn't keep up with the market increases. During that time, Colorado Springs, the market in some years was going up in 10% on rent rates. And the owner paid the utilities. So utilities were not separately metered. The owner got one bill for the utilities and he was paying that himself. So what that looks like on a yearly basis is $1,400 a month, $16,800 gross income, minus the utilities, $1,800 is an expense to that owner. So he's making $15,000 a year on the duplex, two units rented at $700 per month. So after he turned over management to us, it took us a few months to get everything turned over, meaning the leases that are in place are still in place. So we have to wait till the lease expires or comes up for renewal, and then we can adjust the rent rate and we can adjust the lease, like charging back utilities, et cetera. So when we did our market analysis, we found that the market for these units in this duplex were really $900 a month per unit. So we changed the rent to $900 a month, and tenants are now paying utilities. It's billed back to the tenants. So we get the bill, we break it up based on square footage typically, and we charge that back to the tenants. So now he's making $1,800 a month on those two units, $21,600 gross annual income. No cost for utilities because we're charging the utilities back to the tenants. He does pay our 10% management fee, but now he's making $19,440 annually off of those same two units. So when you compare that year over year, a year under his management, a year under our management, it was costing him $4,400 a year to self-manage, and he was taking care of everything. It took his time. He was answering tenant phone calls. If they were changing tenants, he was doing the leasing, or he was filling out the leases, he was doing showings. He was responding to any repairs that were necessary. He was paying the bills. We do all that. He got all his time back, and he's making more money than he was when it was under his management. Second example I have is a fourplex. Again, the owner was self-managing this fourplex. We took over management in August. The total monthly income, just over $2,000 a month. And again, no income from utilities. The owner was paying the bill. Again, they were not separately metered. There was one bill and the owner was paying the utility bill. So he was making an average of $531 per month per unit, giving him a gross annual income of $25,500. And the owner's concern was the cost of our management. So if he hired us to manage, he was afraid he wasn't going to make any money and it was going to cost him money. So let's look at statistics after 1 year. So after 1 year of our management, again, it takes some time to get the leases turned over and to get the oftentimes, like in this case or in the duplex, to get the rent rates up to where it's a market rent rate. So now he's making $2,500 a month in utilities and he's got income of $215 a month from the chargeback for utilities. given him an average of $697, almost $700 per month per unit. Now, let me flip back real quick. He was making $531 per unit when we took over management. Now he's making almost $700 per unit. Annually, just over $33,000 annually income minus our management fee, he's now making $30,123 per year off of the same fourplex 1 year after we took over management, compared to the $25,500 he was making under his own management. So he made more money, $4,623, during that year, even after paying us management. And again, he didn't pay any bills. He didn't have to answer any phone calls. He didn't have to do lease renewals, sign paperwork. We sent him a monthly report and sent him a EFT deposit to his checking account each month. Just to follow up on that fourplex, statistics after 2 years, now rent income's up another $500 or $100. Utilities is now up to $250 and average $731 per unit. So let me flip back, $531 when we took over. So now he's making $200 a month per unit more than he was making under his own management, giving him a gross annual income of $35,000. Almost $10,000 more than what he had been making 2 years prior. So I wanted to present those as two examples of what hiring a professional management company can do for you. We'd be happy to take a look at your property. If you're interested, we'll do a free market analysis, run through all the numbers like we did here with your property and show you what we could do for you. Hope this was of interest and of value to you. If you have any questions, please reach out to us. We'd love to connect. Thanks. Have a great day.